Well done, Bella. I've never seen a newborn show that kind of restraint.
I'm not sure she is a newborn. She's so tame.
Anna, don't antagonize her. She's the strongest one in the house.
Please.
Don't hurt yourself, Emmett.
All right, on three. One. Two. Three.
Time as a human was over, but I never felt more alive. I was born to be a vampire. Everything was falling into place. Even the Volturi seemed to accept my new status, though they'd want proof eventually. It seemed we had only one enemy left. Time. Renesmee was growing too fast. We all worried about how long we would have with her. It just made every moment more precious.
Look, a snowflake.
It's beautiful. Why don't you go get another one? Edward thinks that we'll find answers in Brazil. There are tribes there that might know something. Cousin from Denali. Irina!
Tanya convinced Irina to come reconcile with us.
Well, it looks like she changed her mind.
Seeing Jacob must have been too much for her.
I wish I could have just spoken to her.
She's family. She'll come around.